I pledge allegiance to not be a bitch in the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under alphas. With liberty and justice for all. This is what I think about ethnic people. This is what I think about ethnic people. And what is an ethnic person? What does that mean? My definition of what an ethnic person is, especially an ethnic person in America, is a person who they're not from America in terms of their bloodline. They're from other countries. And their ideology, their who they are as a person, who they are culturally, is not of the American culture. What is the American culture? The American culture is a lot of things. It's a gumbo pot of tastiness, you know. It's a positive thing. It's mojo gumbo. It's not negative. It's a positive thing. The gumbo that is America. So, the ethnic people are against American culture. The ethnic people are terrorists in the way that they move, the way that they, you know, the way that ethnic people how they treat other Americans, you know. We're talking about people who are terrorists, you know. They don't have to bomb anybody. They don't have to do physical harm. They can do spiritual harm. They can do mental harm, psychological harm. It's not just about the physical aspect, terrorism. So, because that's where they come from. They come from that. Now, what's the big deal? The big deal is that it's bad for America. This is not a good thing for America. These people in this country. And I'll tell you why. And again, this is across all. I believe the first people historically, in terms of where I'm coming from, the people historically that are this way are the Oriental, could be Chinese, could be Indian, some Arab people, and the major thing, the major one way you can tell, because honestly, when you meet someone, you can't tell what they're about. You know what I mean? You don't know what, where they're coming from, culturally, you know, and if it'll be a good fit for you. You have no idea, especially as an independent contractor. You have no idea who you're dealing with. But if they dress ethnic, that's a sign that there are going to be problems in the future dealing with this person or dealing with this group of people. And it could be, and it doesn't have to be, you know, it could be a couple and the wife is dressed ethnic, but the husband is dressed American. You got to watch out for those, you know, just judging off of the look, I'm saying. You got to watch out. But, or they can come, they don't have to come dressed in anything. You know, they can be totally Americanized. They can look Americanized, you know, and not be Americanized and be completely ethnic and terroristic in the way that they communicate and in business. You know, again, we're talking about business. We're not talking about personal. We're talking about business, you know. So so it's not good for America because these people have put place, they don't place value in their value is not in the product, number one. So trying to sell them on a valuable product is a waste of time, right? What they value is blood, sweat, and tears. Someone has to bleed. It's not going to be them. Someone has to bleed. Someone has to sweat. And someone has to cry in order for them to find and have value in something. And honestly, that may not even do it. So my point is the whole group, this whole group of people, they're a waste of time. They're a waste of your time. They're a waste of the American, because they're not, you know, this isn't the American way. They're not the American way. They're not for the American way. They despise the American way, which is, what is the American way, you know? What is it? The American way is to be fair. The American way is a win-win-win. The American way is to not take advantage of people at first sight. Ooh, this is somebody I could take advantage of. No. That's not the American way. So these people take advantage, man, and you will waste your time. And not only that, not only will you waste your time, you will you'll look like an ass. You know, if you can't be burned too many times before you realize, dude, this is like making me look stupid. You know, you basically start looking like stupid to other people because you know who you're dealing with. But you don't want to put them in that category. So you end up not only wasting your time, wasting other people's time. And that's really what I want to avoid is not only are you going to waste your time, you're going to waste other folks' time, your clients' time. And you don't want to do that when you're dealing with this type of person. And usually your clients know very well who the buyer is. Your client usually knows even before you do. They're very astute and educated on who is who, you know, who is who in terms of the way people are in business. I'm saying, again, this isn't personal, this is business. So you have to be on the lookout. And that's really what this is about right now. This is about being careful about who you deal with. Just keep it real. I've had these people, these ethnic people, have cost me listings dealing with them. They just rape and pillage. You know, it's like they rape and pillage. They're terrorists, man. And I've let it get to me. I've gotten emotional. And I've let things get to me. And so, you know, I'm just very upset, you know. It's upsetting. I probably lost a good $100,000. You know, I didn't lose it. I did. I did lose it. Because these are listings that I could have sold, but I didn't. Because I'm dealing with this type of client. So, anyhow, it is what it is, you know, it's life. And, it's sad. It's sad because these people have taken over America and they have, they've taken over America and they, you know, they throw salt in the eyes of Americans. And I've dealt with people long enough. I've dealt with enough customers, I feel. I've sold enough property to know that to know who not to deal with. You know, because it's not worth it. I feel like I could lose my license literally because of these people. You know, it's just, I mean, this is a major conversation. And I will, anyone that I meet that I feel is straightforward and that is you know